Hello guys, for today, a couple more games in round one. We're not going to waste too much time. There's nothing really new to do different with the teams. We'll do them next. Okay. Oh, man. If the first game, if I just pressed O, I would have had all of them. That might be... If there's a... If we get to a point where I'm stuck at a team and I need extra advantage, I may go back to some teams to fill out extra stuff that I didn't get the first time around or even... Or even get them again. Thank you. There we go.
Right.
understand it. The issue is really not... I'm not afraid of losing, but I'm afraid if I'm afraid if I don't beat every single team that I won't be able to progress. So there's... We'll have to see. Be a member of hockey's triple gold club. You must you have to win a world championship and an Olympic gold medal and there we go. Yeah, that makes sense. This game is very good with helping you keep up with with saving. Ooh. A new player, we'll say. Let's take a look. D. Jacobson. Jacobson. 26. Preference. He's a center. He likes slap shot. Playmaker. That's good. Good, we got another player. So we saved that. We got a new player. Okay, so we didn't get a lot of them there. So next one is score one goal. Okay, that one I think I can do. Jacobson has 58 passing. We'll stick with the ones that I've been working with pretty well with. But it's good to have some depth. There you go.
Max gets the draw. Now Max, Raptor takes charge and brings the puck up on
So I got, I just need to win, and then I get points. Oh, well, at some point they were. Okay, Okay. I just want to stick with what works. I know I got other players on my team, but it doesn't look like playing time really affects the development of the player, so I'm not really... Unless I get a player that's, like, super, like, good overall. Oh my god. I fucked up, that's my bad. Oh my god, they tied it up really? Thank you. There we go. Oh my God. Huh. Interesting. Damn it. Patrick.
Thank you.
There we go. There we go.
There's no room for error in a game played that tightly. That should do it for us today. Thank you for playing NHL Hitz.
Mike D. Alright, let's see if we can get more trivia. As a South, what number does Brendan Shanahan wear? Oh, I should know this. I'm gonna say 40. That was 14, goddammit. That was a 1.1. Sign some of those experience points. Alright, we got 7. Shooting. Let's take advantage of that shooting. So all around, playmaker, sniper, grinder, defensive, enforcer, playmaker. Okay, cool. Alright, well, we're gonna end it there. So we're gonna save. So there's a couple places we could go back to farm for some stuff if we need to at some point. The Rome Gladiators, so they're a better team. So We're gonna play them in the next video. We're gonna save everything. And yeah, another two good matches, won them both. And yeah, we're gonna keep this up, and we're gonna see where this takes us. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know how long it's gonna take, and I don't know how successful I'm gonna be. So it's pretty experimental. And also, I will say this: I'm getting a new SD card soon, so I will be able to do HD videos again. I used to do them, but I had to stop because my camera eats up so much of the cards I have with memory for HD, so I had to use the other one, the slightly lower one. So I'm going to try to get the HD back soon, so you might see that jump into these videos at some point. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.